My dad died in 87. My brother took his life in 94. My daughter had leukemia in 97. So it was 87, 94, 97. And then I had the court cases with my ex-manager, and that dragged on. And so it just seemed like, oh, it's one thing after another. But when I look back on it, at the time I was cross with God. I was thinking, you know, you've forsaken me. Just as you go through life, you see others that are much more unfortunate than you.